Hello children and welcome back to your English class. Children, in our previous class, I had recited the poem Animal Sounds for you. And I asked you to recite the poem along with me and learn it as well. I'm sure you must have recited the poem along with Ivy ma'am and you must have learnt it thoroughly. Today we are going to start with our exercise based on this poem. So, let's go ahead. First exercise, let us read. Fill in the blanks with the sound made by each animal. Now children, in this poem, Animal Sounds, we had seen that different animals make different sounds, isn't it? Like cow, what is the sound of a cow? Moo. What is the sound of a rooster? Cock-a-doodle-doo. And what is the sound of a duck? Quack, quack. Yes. So you had already gone through all this and now you know very well the sounds of different animals. So in this exercise here, fill in the blanks with the sound made by each animal. You're going to see the animal, which animal it is, and you're going to write the sound that this animal makes. Okay? So, let us see the first one. Duck. What sound does the duck make? The duck quacks. So, duck quack. So, you have to write quack. Quack. Q-U-A-C-K. Quack. Number two, chicken. What sound the chicken makes? Cluck. 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 C-L-C-L-U-C-K-U-C-K. Cluck. Now, birds. Birds make the sound? Tweet. 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 So, we are going to write tweet over here. Twa, eat, tweet. T-W-E-E-T, tweet. Number four, frog. Frog says ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. So, you are going to write ribbit, ribbit. Now, ribbit, R-I-B-B-I-T, ribbit, ribbit. Number five, donkey. Donkey says hee haw, hee haw. So you're going to write hee haw. H-E-E, H-A-W, haw. Number six, lion. Lion says roar. So you're going to write roar. R-O-A-R, roar. Let's see the next exercise. Let us learn words. Now children, I am sure you must have put the date because now you've become very smart children and you know that before starting any exercise, you are supposed to put the date and the classwork. So I'm sure you must have put the date and the classwork. Now let's go ahead with the next exercise in which you have to circle five animal sounds in the grid below. Children, this is the grid. Okay, and in this grid, five animal sounds are hiding. Now, where are they hiding? You have to circle those five animal sounds from this grid. So, let us see where these sounds are hiding. Number one, thump. T-H-U-M-P. Thump. Number two, squeak. S-Q-U-E-A-K. Number three, W-O-O-F. Woof. Number four, H-O-O-T. Hoot. Number five, ribbit. R-R-I-B-B-I-T, ribbit. So you have circled 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 sounds. That's wonderful. Now let's go to the next exercise. Let us make these animal sounds. Now match the sound given below with the correct animal. Now children, there are some sounds given here. You have to read out the sound, okay, and make these animal sounds. And then when you make the animal sounds, you will be able to match it with the animal. So let's see. M-E-O-W. Meow. Who says meow? Cat. So, you're going to match meow with cat. Now, next is quack. Quack, quack. Who says quack, quack? Duck. So, you're going to match quack, quack with duck. Now, let's see the other one. Cow. Cow. Who says like this? Who says this? Cow. Cow. Crow. So, you're going to match cow, cow with crow. The last one, cluck, cluck. Who says cluck, cluck? Yes, it's the chicken. So you're going to match it. Wonderful. Now children, you have matched all the sounds with its correct picture. So it's time for you to relax now. This is enough for today. See you in the next class, children. Till then. Bye-bye.